Pierce had it stripped. Here comes Rose. Ronnie Brewer on the floor for the first time for Chicago. What a move by Rose. Twisting his body for the bucket. Derrick Rose. Over Boston. Off the weave, Rose with the step. And laid it high off glass. Here's Rose with a floater.
A little more difficult. Is he calling glass here? High up off the glass.
Rose looks to run. Rose pushing it. Rose all the way and scores.
And early, he averaged between 16 and 20. What a move that time by Derrick Rose. Crossing over once again. You can see it open up. Celtics never got.
Rose for three. Yes, and a very. Rose unloads the three. Here comes Rose, puts the speed on against the back pedal and Douglas. No chance. Thought it was fouled. There was no call on Boozer. They go the other way, and Rose puts it down. Derrick Rose.
Basketball, he's got a different style. They like to score points. They play offensive basketball for the most part.
Oh, nice goal by who know the game, realize what a great job that he did as Rose is able to run. Here comes Rose. And that middle claw still was able to. Met by Phillips. Steps it back and fires. Yes! Here's Rose putting a move on Douglas. Check back in for the Knicks. A fan pass picked off by Rose. Look out. Here's Rose. Derrick Rose putting a shoe on here.
You see the breakaway by Rose. A little something special at the end of it for the Garden crowd. Watch his head get up there by the rim as he finishes that one.
This is a very deep Chicago team. Nice move. The reverse clock to three. Rose for three.
Rose gets it back against Will. Here's the drive and the finish. 14 on the clock. One inside ball batted away. Swipe by Rose. Rose on the run. Rose to the rim off the high glass. And he hit it.
George, that was Rose against three Pistons.
Nearly lost it. Now he does. Another takeaway by the Bulls. Three on one break. Rose lays it up.
Helping them a little bit. Tentative passing out there.
And Derrick Rose catches him back on their heels.
Rested going into the playoffs. They can win on the road.
And it did. Rose is open. Crosses over. The jumper. Got it.
Wow.
That was nasty.
He got isolation on Austin Day. No essence of consequence right now.
Rose all the way to the rack. He wiggled and then he went. He has 25.
Remember what I said though about
Rose hanging 17 footer. That's good. Rose comes hard off the screen and stops and pops and bingo. Rose over Batum.
He's feeling it.
He had that little losing streak that Stacy talked about. There's Rose, wants a screen from Thomas. Takes Batum to the baseline and pours in the jumper. Rose, oh, he ran right by everybody and scored.
Rose, what a spin!
And nobody will get to the free throw line.
There.
Here it is right here.
Hey, he didn't make the shot, but I'm going to tell you, that was nasty. Watch this move right here. Whoop. Bye-bye. Look at Miller. He's like, help, help.
Start the period. Rose. And the run killer hangs and scores. Rose, jumper. That's good. Shot by Fernandez. Here comes Derrick. Rose crosses over. Falls. Fire scores against Matthews. Derrick beats it. Derrick.
Oh, he's beat him like a drum.
Rose.
Get out the way.
Faces in and just
get out the way.
It down.
That's what I'm talking about, D. Rose.
Here it is right here. He's got an itch on his shoulder.
Matthews wasn't even at the move. Rose against Matthews. For three. Got it.
But somehow he always balances it back up to be able to get a shot.
Here's Rose battling in. Pretty move. Showing his toughness. And the Bulls are up by three.
He's back and still spinning in.
And a jumper. Rose over Parker. And Rose now scoring lead for Chicago.
They now have improved that much.
And Rose going in, gets the basket and a foul. An acrobatic lay-in by Derrick Rose. Misses the three. Fight for the loose ball, and Rose has it, lays it in.
Had double figures in rebound points. They just don't score the fast break points as Rose gets on the inside and finishes an incredible shot.
And here's Parker.
Ginobili kept the floater going.
And Rose wending his way in and back. Differential of about 13. Here's Rose with a fall away. 23 points now for Rose. Rose finds his way open and gets his
bonus. And shoot that little jump up.
Rebound by Rose, who lays it in. Was right there now with 27 points.
Rose with the floater.
Has 9 in the game. Banking it in is Rose. Rose. Jefferson closes in on him, and Rose hits a big two just inside the arc. 34 points for Derrick Rose. 9-point game, 2:40 to go. Rose driving in, lays it in. Hill is defending. Here's Rose hitting the basket. I'm in awe being there with all of the great players at this time.
We left one other guy out, though. Assistant coach is Derrick Rose.
And winding down to a minute to go, a 10-point lead for the Bulls, and this crowd here at the United Center gets on their feet as Rose hits another one. 42 points.
The 10th pick in 1995, 38 years old, as Rose gets inside.
Derrick Rose bought in early, and if your star buys in, then you've got a chance to get things going. He allowed everybody else to do. Derrick Rose, who's played all of those games for the most part, is considered an MVP candidate
over Roy Hibbert.
Oh, that was a topic. Hopped all the way to his right.
Taking contact. Rose goes one-on-one. And a tough shot.
He doesn't even react to that.
And now Rose picked up a loose ball and puts it in.
A lot of whirling dervish going on there, huh? That's
where he's 85%. Double digits now. It's an 11-point Pacers lead.
Oh, no, not that. He'll dunk it. You're not careful. He'll dunk that. And Danny got himself too far around, still able to lift and get the ball close to the rim.
And Rose got inside.
Made a difficult shot, and he just made it. That's a foul. Oh, that's a, Derrick is so strong.
And Derrick Rose.
Chicago won 41 games each of the last 2 years as Derrick Rose gets
number one in field goal shooting percentage against and number one in three-point shooting against.
First 2 years combined. A steal. Here's Rose in the open floor. What a move by Derrick Rose. And gave it away. And now here's Rose in transition. Oh, the blow by. Oh. And the finish with the left.
Pete, just watch how he blows by people. He handles so well.
Orlando four straight. That is a franchise record as Rose again gets
in the squad.
Rose again, beautifully to the goal. Back within two. Rose taking it to the goal. Finishing with the left. What a move.
And how he shifts hands right there. That is just a clever finish to one. That is totally uncharacteristic of the three
entering today. Here's Rose rising and knocking down a three.
I'm confident I can make the shot.
There he is to the bucket. He's always had.
Well, it's only better because, you know, he missed the shot. No, because you had plenty of time on the clock.
Boards today. Rose got it blocked by Bass. Got it back.
Oh! Man.
30. That's 7 turnovers in the quarter, but Richardson just throws it away. Now Rose on the other end throws it down.
Corbin, they gave it to Jerry Sloan. Corbin wants to get it up and down a little bit.
Derrick, he bangs. Rose for three. Come on.
Oh, D. Rose is filling it.
Yep, Brewer on the move. Rose from outside. Bang again.
I'll tell you what, he is.
Back to Dank. Ball fake. Rose for three again.
Oh, my goodness.
Rose lifts one. Got it. Oh, my.
Neil Funk, I don't know a lot of Spanish, but he's in Frigo.
That's 17. That's a career high for a quarter. Here comes Rose, right by everybody, and he scores with the left hand.
The Bulls
stay that off. There's Rose. Oh, my.
I'll tell you what, you saw Mr. Evans right there. He did not want to get over.
Other end, Rose firing. Splash.
As Will trot it up. Leading by 6. Pull up by Derrick, and that's good. Rose to work and then fires the jumper and scores. Dang, blows in and then back out. Rose for 3 and pours it in. He's still struggling with that elbow a little bit. Rose, nicely done, but can't knock it away. Now Rose circles across the lane, runs one up and good. Starting to back. Rose, yes sir. And has to come back outside to Rose. Rose with two to shoot. Fights one up and got it. That's a three. Comes Rose, he flies in and ducks the ball. Little jumper baseline, nothing. And then Carlos vacated. Here comes Rose, a drive, double pump.
Get in the weight room, get in the weight room.
The trailer is Rose.
Oh. He's looking at this Celtic team, and it's awfully impressive the way that they have started off this season as Derrick Rose.
Rose gets inside, and that's Mark where Rose is.
Boozer knows how to pick point guards. First Deron Williams, then Derrick Rose.
Get lost offensively.
He's got to stay aggressive and on the move. As
Rose, tough shot. He makes that look easy.
As well, he passed away. So I know we pass along our condolences to the Sano family.
A solution at two. They're going to be a team that's going to, at times.
And the rebound, back tap by Omer. Run down by Rose. Punch back inside. Back touch the ball. Rose, screen and roll. Bounced inside, lowers the baseline.
On the floor and just running pick and rolls on one side.
Rose, he knocked it down. Blocked by Derrick. And here comes Rose. Rose goes in and scores.
There you go.
Here going coast to coast over Blake Griffin. Does a good job of shielding off.
Getting those games in the playoffs, close games. There's Kirk Thomas inside. Nice. And here is Rose at the top of the key, driving down the lane. Time to extend the lead to eight. Rose again, running in and scoring.
Nice, we're back for 10 weeks, so they're going to have to make an adjustment.
Here's Rose, drives, draws the foul and one.
Oh, getting away from him.
What a steal. How good is this guy?
Well, I mean, it's just...
Rose again, knocks it down. Puts up another one and knocks it down. In this league has really improved. Derrick Rose ties it up. Rose, step back jumper, yes. Position. Yeah. It's as good as it gets in the NBA. Rose will finish.
The physically pounding ability that he's got like Chicago.
Well, they're giving up a lot of points here today, but the Knicks are the highest scoring team in the NBA at 108. But he'll have such up and down stretches, invisible and then dominant, as we mentioned. This guy's off the charts. Taken away by Ronnie Brewer. Rose spins and finishes again.
Back trying to be the best, and he's trying to be the best. A little inside out, attack the rim. Use that rim as protection against the defender. And then this is shake and bake right around Raymond Felton. A little spin move off the window.
Way at the top. Right side, Derrick raises up. Bang again.
Oh, my goodness. That's one of the reasons why they've gotten themselves back in the game.
Rose the drive and score. And one. Boozer back to Rose from outside and scores, and that's a three.
And he's 16. And we talk about it. He's only going to get better once he learns this system. Derrick Rose right there. He just...
Rose for three. Got it. Rose down the lane and the easy layup. Rose stops and pops and bam.
Milwaukee's been hot and cold.
Oh. The buggy went for the left hand.
Oh, my goodness. Too big, too strong, too fast, too good.
Derrick Rose, and here he is, off to the races. Back to within two. Rose for three. Hello. By Brewer. Inside, Boozer. Got it. Oh, what nice. A pass. Trying to get up ahead of steam. At the top, to his left, lost his dribble. Got it back. Joe King, Rose for three.
Kaboom! Big time players make big time plays.
No question about it. Plenty of time.
And Rose with it. Rose throws it at the horn. He got it.
Off the board.
There's Rose. Well, you couldn't tell from that picture whether or not.
Oh, my goodness. Come on, like gangbusters, the first couple of games. Been a good surprise.
There's Rose.
No, he didn't.
Trailing 4-3. Look at Derrick hang and score. And traffic tried to dish it and threw it away. Here comes Derrick like a blur. He dishes and dang lays it in.
Nice to see that he stayed ready.
Rose turns and scores. And Rose play catch. Here comes Rose along the baseline. Wow. 3 seconds difference in the clock. Rose.
Nice.
He'll dunk it.
Why not?
Rose pushing. Drives to the basket. High off the glass. Rose to the basket. Oh, pretty move from Derrick Rose.
And they have not done as much as Kevin Garnett has done in a Celtic jersey.
Rose gets to the rim.
Here with Gibson, Noah,
Dang, and Rose. Rose strong to the basket. Rose. Jump shot.
Said, listening to our voice?
No. No. Rose.
There was no need.
There was no need to go after you like that.
But I do like it.
Back to Rose, banks it in.
Has the ball in his hand. Rose pulls up, knocks down the shot. And when these two teams played in the preseason, Dallas played as Rose goes to the final minute, first quarter. Rose makes his move. Pass deflected, still gets to Dang, count it, and a foul.
Elbow area to find an open lane to cut, take the.
Noah against Nowitzki, nice feed. Rose banks it in. Rose shooting over Chandler and he puts it in. It goes to Brewer. And Rose
play. Thought that could have been a very easy three-point opportunity.
Nice feed again. Rose locks in the jump shot. Rebound. Rose banks it in. Rose two on the shot clock. Rose the drive, puts it up, draws the foul, and it goes.
Not much you can do here. This is good defense, but better offense. Recognizing that the shot clock was.
Rose against Allen. Rose to his left, goes right by the drive.
I told you, Neil, folks. This is MVP time. Get up or get out the way.
He went by Allen like he was a tree.
He went by Tony Allen like he was in quicksand. Watch this.
Rose will hold for one with 7 seconds left. Accelerates to the hole, draws contact. No, gets it back though and puts it in.
Thomas finds a cutting. Rose for the two-hand stuff.
Run a screen away and then back cuts right to the front of the rim, leaving Deron Williams in.
Really good questions.
It's fun.
Ones that make us really go into the archives.
Couldn't get it there, and here comes Rose down the other way. Two on one with Dang
for the jump. Dang.
Rose swiftly through, and he has the touch. And off to Rose. Puts it on the floor. Tough angle and got it to
his favor. Watch this shot by Rose. Jump up. Normally you jump stop like that and shoot a jump shot. He jumps and shoots a one-hand push floater to 8.
Down 14 earlier this quarter. Rose splits the defense. Nice inside. Makes it look. Morrow didn't pop. Williams crosses over. Swoops in. Gets swatted out of bounds.
Just doesn't give up. It looks like Williams has the corner turn. You see Rose hanging in the air that time. Left hand. Clean block on the ball.
Fourth quarter. Rose. Works inside. Righty lane is good. This pass stolen by Rose. He looks to push it all the way to the rim, and he gets it to go.
Left college early. Both are 21 years of age.
I saw him 2.5 years ago, Matt, and his body is like day and night.
5 second differential, game clock, shot clock. Rose trying to make.
Concern is playing against them in the half court because they're such a great defensive team. If I can run and get everything that's happening here in Chicago.
But they've combined to play in only 94 games. Rose drills a three. Team that beat out the Raptors last season. Expected to be a top 10 pick. Slid to 13 as Rose has to respond
to the basket. He's got to keep them in front.
Ronnie Brewer gives it back. Rose steps into the three. Play with Bayless, and then you have the turnover. James Johnson left hand. Rose denies it. Wow! Derrick Rose gets back.
Phenomenal effort of getting back. Remember, he's the one to turn the ball over.
Rose. Rose driving. Rose right at the rim. Wow. Rose driving. Rose in the lane with a left hand. Wow.
Both clubs trying to get out behind the defense and into transition. And Rose.
What a
finish.
Move.
83. The West on top.
Rose with a beautiful move.
Doc Rivers won't be thrilled with that last possession. There's Rose up and over. skidded to a stop. Trying to shake that off. Here's Rose, and he scores.
That's a nice. Again, he's so athletic.
Rose running right-hander baseline.
He's just too fast.
Rose off balance and good again. Four now. So both the O'Neals with four fouls. Rose pull up 12-footer. Bingo.
Huge game. That's a lost art for point guards.
There's Derek.
Again, he's 2 points. That was huge.
Celtics have only made three of their last 13. Rose pops in a jumper off the wing. And Rose pours in another jumper against Rondo. Rose to his left, lost his dribble, picks it back up. Now Rose runs by one man, by another, fights a shot up, scores.
Just in front of the crowd, home crowd. Everybody was excited.
Rose, come on!
Bam!
A couple of years on a consistent basis. He had 8 last night in New York and has matched that already tonight. Rose, great pass to Dang for Chicago. Chicago up 3 on the glass, 21-18, look at that. John Salmons.
Standing defensively too, that they can get back in a game in a blink.
Derek Rose. Oh my goodness.
And he didn't know he was that deep, Jim, when he put the ball back.
And now Deshaun goes there, but they're averaging 13.5 points in the second half. All alone, Noah. Behind. Under 2 minutes. Rose, tough basket.
Offensive black hole shows a lot of that was credited to the Bulls' good defense. Got a hold of here. If you can get a 3, get something going. There it is.
Rose has scored the last 6. This to lead 91-87. And now to reach 30 points.
And the Bucks' defense, field goal percentage dropping like a rock. They just shut Salmons down, shut the Bucks down.
Defense.
Yep.
Rose. Clear. And run.
Your offense has to be good because you're not going to just keep the Bulls silent.
Tied at 8. Rose, he raises up. And that's good. Rose, Jimmy Brown stepped out. Now Rose raises up and scores. Rose flashes right on in.
And scores.
And trotting across the lane. Here goes Rose again. Flies in and scores.
Too big, too strong, too fast, too good.
As soon as he laid his back down, just turned his back.
He had 16 total turnovers in 2 games. Derek for 3. That's good. Rose from outside and good again. Carlos bounced to Rose. Got it up and good. That's it.
Well, the way he works, he's a tireless worker.
Oh, stop it. He just stop it.
If the Clippers are missing, it really helps him from an offensive perspective. And Derek, what a move.
I don't know what they're doing here. Here it is right here. He just explodes.
So smooth. So smooth. And timeout then taken by Vinny Del Negro. Oh, and he got Derek right there for the easy
and one.
That's all they've had. Here's Rose, explodes, and scores.
The Clipper, Brewer,
Rose, end of run.
Yep, there it is.
Back door, Derek, and he'll dunk the ball.
Let's take it.
That's back to the 2 around the hood.
See a 7-footer with that kind of speed and athleticism away from the hoop. He looks like he's moving around very well here in the early going.
Sure does. And, of course, the degree of the...
Derrick Rose, another tough assignment for Luther Head, who's been playing very well on defense. But, you know, when you make moves like that... Oh, what a move by Derrick Rose.
Good looks at the hoop.
Yeah, we're going to relive that game at halftime, the unbelievable 35-point comeback. 39-32. And there's Rose, who now...
Rose tries to take Tyreek Evans out, pushes him out.
There's Rose. He has 16. And another turnover, Jerry, for Sacramento. And look at Rose. You're not going to catch him in the open court. Chicago on November 15th. They'll fly home after the ball game this evening. There's Rose, and Chicago
taking their shots consistently.
Rose, oh, what a move by Derrick Rose.
Oh,
That was a thing of beauty right there.
I mean, he just froze Tyreek with that quick crossover and right.
And rebounding, averaging 15 a game. He had 19 the other night. Here's Rose.
So far in this young season, finally getting out in transition, using that little crossover dribble to create some space and knock down that jumper.
The bench. The Knicks are up.
Oh! In one of the great dunks you will see all year.
Just under 2.5 left. First quarter of the game. Do you believe that's accurate? He can't palm the ball. Beautiful pass. They're up by 15 points. Rose with a nice lead pass. Here's Rose, got the step. Oh, he backs it. So it's a 20-point lead. Here's Rose for three. Gets it right back.
And they take a bad shot. They're right there. They just can't get over the hump.
16 turnovers by the Bulls. Rose with the runner. Rose steps back to shoot.
Yes. There. Take a hard foul. Make Turioff make a couple free throws.
Rose twisting his way inside.
Offense later.
Kyle Korver has checked in for Chicago. What a move by Rose right down the lane.
And this is Rick Carlisle's thinking is going to be as this game progresses.
With his 7 points. Rose for three.
Situation.
Rose again. Right by Barea with a Houdini inside. What a play for Rose, bringing Joe Kim Noah. Shot clock at 12. Thomas DeRose off balance and did not get away. Shot clock at 5. Derrick Rose.
It's by Derrick, and now Rose runs the other way, chased by Paul. Rose dunks the ball.
Too big.
David West tried to reach. Rose rubbed Paul off, got a shot up and good. Rose loops it up. Big win in Orlando last night. Rose, corner jump. Now you want him to shoot. Here's Rose.
That's the one. That's
board, though. And back out and thrown away. Rose on the run. Spins.
Oh!
Now watch him now with the little spin. Spin cycle. Six to shoot. 5. Rose to the baseline. Double clutching and scoring.
That's just blocked out of there by Luol.
Luol came in like a condor. Here comes Rose. He flies in and scores off the glass of that. Hard to see around. Thibodeau, and there's Rose with a... And then off the screen by Brewer. Driving scores. He just went Rose again. He comes right at Lawson. Whips a pass to Brewer.
Right here, this is what I'm talking about. He's getting ready to go one-on-one, and at the last second, he sees a cutting Brewer, and that's a nice pass by...
Double-double machine. Here's Rose. Flies in. Shot good!
Just two.
Rose darts to his left. Hands fire score!
He just didn't do the step back.
They called his number quite a few more times.
Derrick Rose from the outside fires up a three. Make you alter your shot. Rose again from the top, and he hits. Gets it up.
Stole it through a crowd that time.
Oh, boy. Look at
how
the
quick is Derrick Rose.
Nobody went with Derrick Rose, so he just shot the 149. Rose with the basket.
High pick and roll. Again, you go behind that pick.
He ran out there at Battier and forced him. Derrick Rose, look at him. He's trying to cool him off a little bit. Derrick Rose hits a three to start the
throw. Rose and Ashik.
Well, he's hit three in a row.
That was only his high pick and roll.
Third, Rose takes it to the basket, cuts it, puts it up and in, and he's fouled. Here's out there. And Rose taking charge. Rose gets it right back from Luol Deng. He'll put up another three, and he hits it.
He is on fire.
Only a 4-point Chicago lead. And Rose with a reversal for two.
Over almost traveled with it. Rose goes in, powers it up and in.
Man. God, it says Ray Allen's a better shooter. Better talk to Ray.
A double-double. Oh, remember now, it's a back-to-back for the Bulls. And now having to go into overtime. Rose from outside, and he got it.
He can't defend, and I'd go at him every time.
Well, Hill now with 25 points, a season high as it ended Noah. Noah's going to have to shoot it. No, he doesn't. Rose ties it up. Over 40 last night in L.A. Rose goes in. Got it. They look up now. 4 on the shot clock. Rose from outside. He's unbelievable.
Very little
half-court offensive weapons. So Rose is going to, as
talk about tremendous athleticism, the ability to go up in the air and finish, but a smaller Aaron Brooks couldn't finish that play.
Rose goes back door. Beautiful bounce pass.
Leg, but how about on this end? Once again, Derrick Rose using the rim as a shield. Same, because I wanted to beat guys that I knew and had relationships with even more so. So
to Kobe, he could just talk and talk, and Powell can give his.
Hogan's to Rose. Rose lost it, got it back, and puts it in.
I want to have a discussion with these GMs that were pulled, because that's outrageous as Derrick Rose.
Rose, oh, tough shot.
To the corner. Back to Derrick, and he knocks it in.
Transition.
Rose from the perimeter. Williams playing Rose, who got right to the rim line. Here comes Rose. Circles to the baseline and high off the glass.
He has two fouls, so the backside defender's got to be ready to help.
And oh, Rose comes right back. Rose against Williams. Rose, shot up and good over Aaron Williams. Derrick got it.
Yeah, just down the small now. Karolinko's going to the power forward spot.
And Rose. Wall for Derrick from long range.
Splash.
Bulls by one. Rose, the speed, the drive, and the finish.
Derrick Rose.
Watch it. Andres never felt the double coming. Rose off to the races. You're not going to catch him.
Making Monte work for it, though, and sometimes just going to trouble. There is a beautiful
steal.
He's got to see that coming.
Rose will hang it down.
Keep it even a little bit, sometimes make it better.
Oh, Derrick Rose. Derrick Rose, beautiful. Dang. With Bronny Brewer is one of the acquisitions. So it's about the Warrior young guys all. Rose split the defense again. Be a reserve.
Well, with Cleveland without LeBron James, which is in Chicago.
And Bogans out back, and Rose now. Oh, my gosh.
I'll get some butter with that Rose. Yeah, he just abused John Wall right there. John Wall was expecting help.
At Memphis, John at Kentucky. It's not a good pass cross court like that.
Oh, beautiful pass by Rose to Noah. Had John Wall turning 360s. And that's why so many people feel like Derrick Rose could be the most valuable player in the league this season.
When you have somebody like Rose, what a wow. Nice job of playing the lane.
And then the great pass to Dang.
Oh, oh.
From outside, misses. Back tap right to Rose. Derrick down the lane, scoop score.
There he is. It's by Luol Deng contesting that shot.
Here comes Rose. He ran right by everybody.
Too big.
He's come back. And that is their largest lead of the night, but it's short live.
Well, he's looking for the foul. He's not
watch the acceleration all the way to the rim.
And again, and pull up for a jump shot.
And Rose at the other end does the same, but gets it back tapped right to him. Rose flashes inside, and the layup's good.
Again, the continuity in their offense and get some guys involved.
Oh, Rose.
Oh, my goodness. He's just like he's in the park.
It's a third on Smith. Watch that one spin. And then here's another as he got it up. Trev, you can see him go zone earlier. Here's Rose. Yep. Behind Noah and then had the shot blocked but got it back. And then goes up and scores.
Oh, that's just plant. And you think about it, there's been a lot of great teams.
Rose open. Kurt.
Well, Kurt Thomas' chance that they could go undefeated.
Oh,
in the
good
division.
Night. Here he comes. Down. Shot off, no. Oh, my goodness. Derrick. Rose comes at my. Then gun to the corner. Butler buries it. Rick looked at him. Put the ball on his hip.
Look at that crossover. Look at that crossover. Jeff Teague is looking down at his shoes, Neil, to make sure they're laced up. Here it is right here. Crossed him over.
What he brings to this team. And that's not to take away. There's a Rose with this most of any of the Bulls. There's a great find.
Nice.
And Rose at the top hangs and fires and scores. 9.
And they've outscored the Bulls 26-14 this quarter.
Oh, Rose.
Rose and Boozer.
Rose. Yeah. Oh, here comes Rose. He had to reach back for that. Now he fires from outside. Why not? Rose taking over the game. Drive. Left hand.
There he goes. Score.
Limited to.
On the Bulls with Tom Thibodeau coaching.
Lost the handle. A run out for Rose. Lays it up. The scoop is short. Rose nearly lost it to Charlie V. Keeps it all the way to the rack.
As a team, as a group.
Rose to the lane. They slice it to six with a minute and a half to play in the third. Rose with it.
By Korver.
Rose, he is on the run. Runs up the back of Rip.
Oh, another turnover. Oh, this is trouble.
Oh, I want to go higher. That's what I'm talking about right there. That's your point guard, Neil Funk, going upstairs to get that ball.
Ford comes up with it.
Great effort by Taj Gibson to come back in and rebound the ball.
Nice left hand move from Rose. The momentum change. Rose in attack mode. Up and under. Oh, he dunks it. What a play from Derrick Rose. Really helped turn them around. Final seconds of the half. Rose, one-handed, throws it down. Rose, line drive. Dominique Wilkins, Oscar Robertson, Akeem Olajuwon, Irvin Hayes. That shot's good from the corner. Eight straight points by Chicago. Rose to the basket. Left-handed lays it in. Rose drives, pulls up jumper, puts it in. Oh, Derrick Rose again.
Foul on Thomas, first on the team.
Rose driving, windmills a shot. Oh, that's nice. As he turned the corner right there, once he lowered that shoulder.
Smooth, but then stripped. Here comes Rose. He flashes in, and the layup's good.
Oh, wall.
To Rose, the run killer. Fan down underneath to Rose, shot up and good. Dang, and outside Rose for three, got it.
The backside, Kurt Thomas had a wide open rebound. There it is.
That 5-point lead is gone and the Bulls are up by three. Rose, the drive and the kick. Good night, there. Bogans from Rose. Oh, he's loose in the lane, down the lane, scooping, score.
Oh, too big, too strong, too fast, too good.
Rose inside, no. Rose's own rebound, back up with the other hand and score.
Free throw line. Joel Anthony the foul.
Rose jumper
opens up the floor.
Rose down the lane, score.
This is a man's game. No boys allowed. This is
his turn to go to work. Ducks, fires, got it!
Give it to me! Give it to me! Up and under! Mario Chalmers!
First team foul in the last
Over a lot of minutes for Tyler Hansbrough.
Got his hands full with Carlos Boozer today. You've really got two guys in the starting five, Noah and Bogans, who don't really need the ball. Players under Frank Vogel. Collison slips inside. What a recovery by Rose.
What a recovery.
Spins inside. Hello.
Collison beats him. Derrick Rose doesn't give up on the play. Gets up and gets it just before it hits the glass. It's legitimate. And on the other end, how about the spin? Which way did he go, said Tyler Hansbrough, and a great fit.
Rose, high off the glass and
that's
good.
Too easy.
He runs into Thomas, forces a turnover.
How about the extra gear?
Yeah.
Again, another finish by D. Rose, and the Bulls fighting back. Down just four. Just eat it.
Eat it. Yeah.
Eat it.
Rose left hand. Yes.
Get drafted, man.
What he had.
Had a heck of a year.
Unbelievable.
Oh, there's a jumper.
Nearly stolen. Now Rose does have it. Loose ball to Chicago.
Now one of the easier opportunities he's had. He's not able to get it. What a break!
Noah finishes, draws the foul. The building is alive. The Rose.
Oh, no. Puts a little overspin on the ball, hits the front of the rim, and gets the and one if he makes the free throw. I'll tell you what.
Rose again, spinning. Floater, yes!
And what a comeback for the Chicago Bulls. How about the spin move, the floater up over Paul George. Nothing but the bottom.
Here is Rose inside, changes hands. 7.5 to go in the first half. Here is Rose trying to get his team back in the game, and what? Indiana by four, nearly five to go. Here, spinning his way in is Rose, and he lays it in.
I'm surprised you can get rid of your one constant.
Rose tips the pass away and lays it in. Still goes empty, and the offensive rebound, Rose lays it in. This crowd explode if they do. Here is Rose for three. The earlier. Leaves it for Rose. Look how quick he gets it. Seeing it here. Here's a three-point attempt. No defense there.
And here you see the switching. Kyle Korver turns it to the point guard. Gets it to the point guard who turns it to the three-point shot.
Here's Rose working against Granger. Fires it up. Hits. Basket counts and a foul.
Hibbert came over here. Here you go. He crosses over Granger. Comes over. Hibbert comes for help. He gets the foul.
In the fourth. Rose pulls back, hits another by two as we approach 2 minutes to go in the fourth. Rose.
Team time, the Bulls in the NBA playoffs for a 30th time as Rose, pull up, jump shot, challenged by George first time tonight.
If you're going to double team and he gets rid of him, you can't let him get it back.
Here's a three-point shot by Rose.
They, they ran the screen and roll with Hibbert because they knew it was going to be difficult for him to guard him. Oh, my goodness.
Five on the shot clock, and there's Derrick Rose.
Movement without the ball. Dante Jones playing too high above Derrick Rose. Rose changes direction, finishes with the emphatic dunk.
Steal by Kyle Korver. Rose banks it in.
You see Derrick Rose off balance, up over the top.
They're going to trap him. And the ball off the hands of Collison, and Rose is going to stuff it through.
Gathered in by Noah.
Here is Rose, saw the opening, takes all the way.
Derrick Rose.
Shoots the three well, just under 40%. Here's Rose, he saw the opening. That's too easy.
Potentially have 35 to 40 million in contracts. Rose pulls it up.
That's just as bad as picking up another one, because either way, he's not on the floor. Rose.
Mansbro gets it down low. Hibbert.
If you're Tom Thibodeau, he's the MVP of the league.
Rose played by George. See Hibbert switch it off. Rose. Yes.
Dang. With a rather a Rose call from Dang.
Rob Corber. Here is Rose. Rose. Finally gets.
Watch him turn it on here. One defender, two defenders. There's the third one, the fourth one waiting at the rim, Joe Johnson.
7-1.
Yeah, go back to when they lost 83-82 Atlanta. 17 turnovers. We see Rose.
Half. Three-point game. Rose feeding Boozer. Gets the basket, don't they?
Yeah, and that's a tough guy to shoot it over. You see Rose in penetration. Transition up.
And Derrick Rose spinning his way in.
Gets the strip that time. Watch this reverse. Pull back, split the defenders, conversion. Building in, they're down at the half. You know they're coming back.
Derrick Rose working his way in. Lofts it, and it drops. Would be better against this Atlanta team. Here's Rose trying to get his team back in. And batted out to Rose. Passes up the three. Wins his way in. Gets the tough lay in, if he can. 8-point lead. Rose has it. And Derrick Rose puts it through.
Very good job.
And plenty of time left. Here's Rose for three, and that's why there's plenty of time.
And Larry Drew is frustrated with shot selection in game two. Rose all the way home. Derrick Rose. Rose let him recover and drive by. He's getting it here against the MVP of the league, and
Ian Deng will match up.
Rose, a floater.
Oh!
Now this Rose, this is just a beautiful Noah. He was up challenging that shot. Look at this.
And Noah set the great screen here.
Shot blocker. Big thing for him now is just make him shoot over. Oh.
Did you see the move by the MVP? What a play by Rose.
I don't think he's worried about that ankle tonight.
Rose used the screen from Ashik last year. We're going to bring this group of young players back intact. And they did. What a release by Rose.
A great shooter, and it's a catch and shoot.
Derrick Rose again. They've scored 8 in a row, and Derrick Rose is 21. Rose showing no bandaging on that hand that he hurt earlier. Road team this year, backing up their great home record of 36-5. Noah, the cutting Rose, finishes over Smith.
Rose. Now you can see Teague is right there. Look at that. Look at the release. But he plays the glass.
They have not led. Rose has 36 here tonight. Rose has 38 here. For a career playoff high, 41 points for the MVP, Derrick Rose.
Now that's a second turnover there for Teague. This is just Derrick at his best. No hesitation.
More important, Mike. Bad looks, Mike. They're not getting good looks.
Derrick Rose, most points he's had in his NBA career. 44 for Rose. Is this guy the best player in the league? Can we have you out there, folks? Derrick Rose, highest scoring total of his career in a one-all playoff series.
Club that has been low on energy, and there are just times when they really struggle.
Shot clock running down, and Rose
to coast off the rebound, showing you his talent.
Here is Rose. Rose with the tip.
And it, Hawks are playing with tremendous energy.
Here comes Rose. Rose over Teague. Yes.
Put through, lost the handle.
Recovered by Noah. Rose on the runner in this third quarter. Rose backing it up on Smith. Gets the snap and scores. Man. What a move by Derrick Rose. Johnson got picked off. And able to recover. Nice pass. Ashik.
It'll keep him out here the rest of the game.
Rose with the runner. Pulls up 2-1. Another runner by Rose. It counts.
Right around the hoop.
They double up on Rose. Rose, scoring class.
And
It's not a matchup you'd normally see either guy with. It's Rose. Can roll with Teague, and Korver guarding him may free him up.
Rose.
And help. Rose for three.
Rose makes threes. He's impossible to guard. He knocks down his first one here tonight. That may be a bad omen. Chicago and Boston do it more than any team in the league.
Oh, nice play. Here comes Rose. Puts moves on Johnson.
Gets by him and scores!
And Crawford have to make shots because when they don't, long rebounds lead to this.
Ellis sets the screen.
Rose accelerates.
The floor.
Horford is to check back in. He had no angle.
Horford lost his rhythm.
Rose with the step. Rose to the pocket.
And that's when you see that call.
Rose pulls it back. Beautiful move.
Yes! And the foul! Made that three-pointer early on. And look at that move. Through the legs. And then gets the...
Nice move by Rose taking to the rim.
In certain games. And this team has shown a ton of resilience.
Oh, nice pass. Rose. Rose on the move. Teague is back. Rose for Gibson.
Yes!
And it counts. Rose ducking it on the Teague. And score! Here's Rose around Horford. It counts! Still alive. It's down to seven. Rose with the runner.
Deflections, turnovers, and Rose on the other end.
Look out.
Timeout, Atlanta.
Steal, look up the floor. And then this is a pretty nice finish.
Has to take care of the ball. They better get it together quickly here. Rose knocks it, which will allow for offensive rebounding opportunities. Rose!
Yeah, it's almost like Bibby's had dead legs as Rose gets into the paint for another score versus the Celtics. This is a team that shoots 30 times as Derrick Rose.
Miami has a two-point lead. Rose, yes. Shot clock at seven. Rose for three. That's his point territory. Now Rose sets it up for three. Yes. The block. Rose with the runner. Yes.
In transition.
Rose, yes. Throughout the game. And hearing it from this crowd. Here's Rose with a runner.
Wow. Pretty good about things. I mean, you haven't made a shot, and yet you're right in the game here. Rose, second quarter.
Rose only one of six from the field.
Into a zone. You know, to kind of just throw off the speed of the Sixers.
Rose.
They're in the NBA right now.
Well, it's hard for me to turn down Kobe Bryant or LeBron James. But...
Rose over Bibby. With their performance keeping the Chicago crowd out of it. Derrick
in little spurts.
9 points, four rebounds for Haslam. That counts. Here comes Rose. Rose able to split through and score. Bulls in possession. Halfway through this first quarter. Here's Rose on the run. Oh, Derrick Rose.
One with no points here in 6 minutes.
Rose, yes. Rose passed on a three. Here's Rose leading. It counts. Here's Rose on the run. Rose splits through and scores.
One and two. You know, close game at halftime as Rose rises up and knocks down Brewer as well, keeping Wade out of the paint tonight.
Oh, Rose with a spectacular.
Here's the bucket from Rose, as you mentioned. Reggie going off that right foot.
And in possession. Here's the lead out. Here comes Rose. Boston's back. Rose. Oh, got the roll.
75-76 type games because of both defenses.
Well, Rose able to knock down.
That's big.
How friendly are they? Wait a second. Here is Rose all the way. Rose putting the speed on.
Well, for a minute there, I thought LeBron James was going to go up there and challenge him like he...
Boozer.
Got Korver on the wing.
Here's Rose all the way. The foul.
Did you see how fast? As soon as Rose got the basketball, it's almost like he hit a jet.
17 for 39. What a move by Rose!
Oh!
Yes, and it counts over Joel Anthony.
Once again, Marv, Reggie getting very physical.
I noticed.
And I don't blame you, Reg, because this was as spectacular a move as you will ever see. That guy's 6'2", Joel Anthony 6'11". That's unreal.
Walk in three there by Bogut.
Rose, yes. Nice move by Rose to get inside and score.
16 points. This is a team that only averages about 13 turnovers a game.
Up short, and Dang with the outlet to Rose, chased down by Bosch. Rose lays it home. Noah trying to keep it alive. He does, and Rose is right.
The direction, I think.
Rose with the flip off. Rose picking his way and score. Miami have a bit of a drought after their good run. Here's Rose pulling it up.
Yes.
Chalmers blocked by Rose.
For the Chicago Bulls defensively, Rose comes up with the block. Dang with the rebound. This is what you're going to have to do.
Ogrins fires it to Rose. Shoots for three. And hits. Shot in this third quarter. Here is Rose.
Oh.
It's on the regular season. And here is Rose on the drive.
Oh. Switches to his left. Look at all the traffic around Derrick Rose. And just
Dang is back playing with the four fouls. Here's Rose for three. Yes. 65. We're just under 2 minutes remaining on the fourth. Rose spinning his way and scores.